Pacquiao is definitely a winner. Should he be a fighter or should he be president? He's going to go for president of the Philippines next year in May when the election comes up. And of course, he'd stand a chance of winning. Wow, what an incredible career. Of course, Manny Pacquiao is the boy that had one meal a day, slept on the streets, was determined to prove himself in life. Of course, he's had many fights. He's worth a reputed $220 million. He showed his determination as a fighter, taking on people like Mayweather. And it's said that he's going to take on McGregor. What's his secrets? What's his secrets to being successful? Well, he works hard. He's certainly somebody that's dedicated. He says that his secrets are that he remembers what it's like to be hungry. He's grateful for what he's got and the opportunity that he's got. He trains just as much as he did 20 years ago. And at 42 years of age, he's still super fit and able to perform. What again can it be that drives somebody like that? He says that his secret is that he loves challenges. He says that life is about challenges. It's only with challenges that you grow. You know, most people in life, they look to avoid problems. They look to avoid challenges rather than embrace them and actually realize that challenges and tough times is how you learn and how you develop. Certainly we see that in all the successful people that we look at. They look for those challenges, that opportunity to grow and develop themselves. I'll talk about successful people on a daily basis, what it takes to win in life, and what the good investments are at any time. Hit subscribe, you'll get my videos on what it takes to win and how you can invest your money wisely. Hit subscribe, please like the video, share it with a friend. Okay, determination makes the difference. Do you look for challenges or do you perhaps avoid them? Remember, challenges are what help you grow. Hit that subscribe, please share the video.